Hello everyone, this is Prajwal Verma from MECD Aspirants. I welcome you all to our beautiful channel, IMUCET Aspirants. In this video, we will discuss previous year IMUCET cutoff of IMU Kolkata campus for different programs that are running in our college. Example, BTech Marine Engineering, your MBA, your MTech and MS course. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. One thing I would like to clear is that we do not have 2020 data, okay? Because on IMU website, there is no data available for year 2020 and we were not able to find it. If you know something about 2020, let us know in the comment section and we will make a video on that 2020 based on your data, okay? Or if you have a link of counseling list that have, you know, all the counseling lists, not 1 and 2, because if you go 1 and 2, we do not have the all data that is required to make a video or a prediction, or you know, you cannot even call it as a previous year cutoff on the basis of that. Okay, so if you have the counseling list, all the counseling lists, let us know in the comment section. Okay, we will make a video on that particular topic. Okay, we will clear that. If not, in this video we will discuss 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019. Okay, in the end of the video I will explain how to fill counseling form. Okay, how to fill your counseling form. Okay, there is a way that you have to fill the counseling form so that you get the best choice or best output from your situation. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. Okay, as you know, Indian Maritime University is a government college. Okay, Indian Maritime University Kolkata campus is a government college. So there is a reservation for scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, OBC and general EWS. So 15% for SC category, 7.5% for ST category, 27% for OBC category and 10% for EWS category. There is also a special reservation for special state students. Okay, here it is. As you know, 20 seats are reserved for Andaman Nicobar students, 10 for Lakshadweep and Minoki Island, whatever, and 8 states including Sikkim, including all the 7 sisters, okay, including Sikkim, and Jammu Kashmir 10 seats, okay. These seats are not specially for IMU Kolkata campus. These seats are reserved for UG program. I am talking about UG program all over the 6 campuses. I am in Chennai campus, I am in Kolkata campus, I am in Navi Mumbai, I am in Port campus, I am in Cochin campus and IMU Vizag or IMU Visakhapatnam. Okay, these are the 6 campuses that these seats are distributed all over those campuses. But this is the reservation, so I thought I should mention it if you do not know. And if you want to know whole criteria, it is available in the 2020 academic calendar or 2021 academic calendar of IMU, so you can go through that and know all the procedure. So next is BTech Marine Engineering cutoff. Okay, as you know, IMU Kolkata campus is one of the oldest campus in India. Like, I would not say one of the oldest, it is the oldest. It was established when our country was, you know, getting freedom and all the stuff, 1947. If you go little bit backwards, you know, like in 1919 or 1929, something around that, England started to do merchant navy courses in India so that they can easily transport the stuff, because World War was going on, you know, there was so much destruction. So they wanted to start an institute in India. So earlier this Kolkata campus was situated somewhere else in city, like whole other process. But the point is, it is very, very old. When it was started, before, you know, independence. So as you can know how prestigious this college is. So let's discuss 2016 cutoff. Okay, 2016 BTech Marine Engineering IMU Kolkata campus. 7th rank, all India 7th rank was the opening rank for general category, and 617 was closing rank for general category. In 2017, 15th rank was opening rank for general category, and 946 was closing rank for general category in 2017. If any data is wrong in the video, please let us know in the comment section. But this is a general idea, okay? Around this rank, things were closing. And if you talk about 2018, we do not have the opening rank data, but closing rank was 924, okay? In 2019, 8th rank was opening rank and 1011 rank was closing rank for general category. Okay, you get the idea. So if you are from general category, if your rank is less than 1000, you are on safe side. EWS, as you know, EWS started in 2019. So 43 rank was opening category and 1048 was the closing rank for EWS. So if your rank is around 1000, you are on safe side. Let's talk about OBC. In 2016, 14 was opening rank for OBC and 1494 was closing rank for OBC. In year 2017, 36 rank was opening rank for OBC and 3195 was closing rank for OBC category. In 2018, we do not have the opening rank data, but the closing rank was 1773. In 2018, 1773 rank was the closing rank for OBC category. If you talk about 2019, 29 rank was opening rank for OBC category and 2365 was closing rank for OBC category. If you are from OBC category, if your rank lies around 1800, you are on safe side. Please watch video till the end because we will discuss 2020 matter there, okay? In 2020, things were very, very different as it used to be earlier, okay? 2020, things are very, very different as it used to be earlier. Okay, let's discuss for SC category. As you know, 397 was the opening rank in 2016 and 5778 was the closing rank for SC category in 2016. If you talk about 2017, 10th rank was the opening rank for SC category and 9281 was the closing rank for SC category in 2017. If you talk about 2018, we do not have the opening rank data, but 7548 was the closing rank for SC category. If you talk about 2019, 111 rank was the opening rank for SC category and 8676 was the closing rank for SC category. If you talk about ST, okay, I forgot the generalization. If your rank is around 6500, you are on safe side to get admission in our college, IIM Kolkata campus. If you talk about ST category, in year 2016, 1021 was the opening rank for ST category and 12064 was the closing rank for ST category. If you talk about year 2017, 1296 was the opening rank for ST category and 17802 was the closing rank for ST category. If you talk about year 2018, 11761 rank was the closing rank for ST category. We do not have the opening rank data, but you get the idea where it was closing. If you can see 2019, 12 rank was opening rank for ST category and 13780 rank was closing rank for ST category. Okay. So you get the idea that if your rank is around 13,000, you are on safe side for ST category students. Okay, so here is BTech Marine Engineering previous year cutoff summary. So let's move on to next. Next is MTech Marine Engineering and Management. These are all closing rank for specific years. Okay, so let's get started. In year 2019, 78 rank was closing rank. Okay, for general category. In year 2018, 58 rank was closing rank for general category. In year 2017, 103 was closing rank for general category. Okay. So if your rank is around 60 rank is very safe rank for students who want to do MTech Marine Engineering and Management from IIM Kolkata campus. We do not have EWS data. Sorry about that. For OBC, 73 was closing rank in 2019, 82 was closing rank in 2018, 151 was closing rank in 2017. As you can see the trend, okay, the closing rank is getting lower and lower as the year passes by. Okay, in 2017 it was 151, in 2018 it was 82, 2019 it was 73. Okay, so competition is getting higher. So if you are from OBC category, your rank should be around 80. You will be on safe side. But I would suggest to go less than 70, okay? So let's talk about SC category. In year 2017, 153 was closing rank. In 2018, 78 was closing rank. In year 2019, 109 was closing rank. If you are from SC category, safe rank is around 80, okay? We do not have ST data much. So 68 was cut off for year 2018. So if you rank from ST category, your rank should be less than 70 for being safe side. Okay. So let's talk about next category. As I have cleared M.Tech, Marine Engineering and Management. MBA International Transport and Logistic Management. Okay. In year 2016, 291 was closing rank. In year 2017, 386 was closing rank. In year 2018, 459 was closing rank. And year 2019, rank 322 was closing rank for OBC, sorry, general category students. Okay. This is for general category students. So if you are from general category, your rank should be around 300 for being on safe side. Okay, for EWS, as you know, EWS started in 2019, so 343 was closing rank, so your rank should be around 300 for safe side. For OBC category, 2016, we do not have any data. So for 2017, 466 was closing rank for OBC category, 386 was closing rank in 2018, and 405 was closing rank in 2019. If you are from OBC category, your rank should be around 380 to be on safe side to get selected in IIM Kolkata campus for MBA in International Transport and Logistic Management. For SC, we do not have much data. As you can see, in year 2016, closing rank was 311, and for year 2019, it is 448. So if you are from ST category, your rank should be around 300 to be on safe side to get selected in IIM Kolkata campus for MBA in International Transport and Logistic Management. Okay, so we have cleared MBA, IT and LM. Okay, International Transport and Logistic Management. So let's move on. Okay. So thank you very much for watching till now. If you have reached here, we will discuss about counseling, okay? Especially for UG category students. So as you can see, for the counseling, the cutoff is 1000 for general category, 1800 for OBC, 6500 for SC category, and 13k for ST category. So if your rank is 3k, 2k, 5k this year, you think you will not get this college? No, this is not the answer. Okay, last year students with lower rank like 3000, 4000 rank also got our college. Okay, I'm talking about OBC category students. In general, I think 2000 rank was also there. Like cutoff was little lower as it used to be because the lack of information students have. Like in general, if you go any college, nearly any college, IIT, whatever, like name the college, all the seats are never filled. Okay, there are some seats left everywhere in nearly all the branches all over the colleges in India. Okay, so what to do? First is make a priority list. Like when you fill the counseling form, there are priorities. So make a priority list. You want to do B.Tech from Kolkata campus, you want to do B.Tech from Chennai, and fill the form according to it, okay? According to your priority list. Get my point? Because there will always be some vacant seat. If you are lucky, if your rank is 3k, last year it happened in a scale like it never happened before because the exam, you know. Like last year there was so much misinformation, and because of that, like IIM even released two times rank list. Like this never happened before, so it was really disturbing last year. But the point is, if you fill your counseling properly, you will get the college you want to have if you have a sufficient rank. Like if your cutoff is for general 1000, the rank is around 2000, you will get it. There are high chances to get it, okay? So fill the priority. Like if you want to do BTech Marine Engineering Kolkata, even if your rank is 11,000, fill the first priority. Second, whatever from where, BSc Nautical Science from Navi Mumbai, fill it. And BTech from Chennai campus, fill it. Okay, fill your priorities. If whatever rank you get, okay, fill the counseling and you will get the college you want. There are very, very high chances, okay? So this is how you fill your counseling form so that you can increase your chances of getting the college you want. And last year it happened at scale. This year it will also happen because the procedure that happened in 2020 is same in 2021. Okay. So please be careful about the counseling this year. So thank you very much for watching. I am UCT aspirant signing off. Bye bye. Take care.